Hi, and welcome to this short video demonstrating how to log into the University of Galway Library Catalogue. Firstly, you will need to navigate to the library website, that is library.universityofgalway.ie. Alternatively, you can visit the university website, which is universityofgalway.ie, and click on the library tab towards the top right-hand corner. Once you have arrived at the library website, you will need to log in. You log in using the button in the top right-hand corner. You may be taken to a screen where you will need to enter your credentials. If so, enter your University of Galway student email address and associated password. You may also need to complete multi-factor authentication. You are now logged into the library catalogue. You will know that you're logged into the catalogue when you see your name in the top right-hand corner. If you are already logged into your University of Galway student email account on your device, you may find that you're automatically logged into the library catalogue. Again, you will know that you're logged in when you see your name appear in the top right-hand corner. So now you know how to log into the University of Galway Library Catalogue. If you need any further assistance, do get in touch. You can email us at academicskills@universityofgalway.ie.